It's AumSum time!
What happens to our lungs when we smoke?
They turn colorful!
No. Whenever we smoke cigarettes, we inhale a mix of about 4,000 harmful chemicals. These chemicals cause swelling of bronchial tubes present in our lungs, thus resulting in excess production of mucus. Also, they damage hair-like projections called cilia, whose function is to push out the excess mucus. As a result, the bronchial tubes get clogged. This leads to persistent coughing as our body attempts to clear the mucus, thus eventually causing chronic bronchitis. Secondly, these chemicals also damage tiny air sacs called alveoli present in our lungs. This reduces the amount of oxygen entering our blood, thus causing a condition called emphysema. Note that chronic bronchitis and emphysema are collectively called chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, or COPD. COPD is irreversible and incurable. Lastly, some of these chemicals can also damage the DNA present in the cells of bronchial tubes and alveoli, thus leading to lung cancer. Why do people smoke?
Because they love coughing.
No. Teens or young adults start smoking primarily because it feels glamorous and exciting. Watching friends as well as movie actors influences them as well. Cigarettes contain tobacco, which contain a highly addictive chemical called nicotine. When taken in, nicotine enters the bloodstream and quickly travels to the brain, releasing feel-good chemicals and removing unpleasant feelings. This helps adult smokers to cope with stress and stay focused. Shortly after completing the cigarette, a smoker starts feeling irritated and anxious. He starts feeling a mild nicotine withdrawal. On smoking the next cigarette, nicotine reaches the brain in less than 10 seconds, instantly giving a pleasant feeling and sense of calmness. This makes it very difficult to stop as the person starts becoming emotionally and mentally dependent on nicotine. This leads to many people becoming chain smokers, needing multiple cigarettes a day. Why smoking makes people look old?
So that we look more experienced and intelligent?
Nah.
Smoking makes people look old because things like cigarettes contain nicotine. Nicotine is a vasoconstrictor, which means it narrows our blood vessels, restricting the blood supply. When the blood supply is restricted, our cells don't get the required oxygen and nutrients. As a result, our skin becomes dry and discolored. In addition to this, the collagen and elastin fibers, which keep our skin firm and elastic, begin to break down much faster, leading to saggy and wrinkled skin. Also, when we smoke, we purse our lips and squint our eyes. Regularly repeating these actions may also cause wrinkles in our lips and around our eyes. In this way, smoking makes our skin dry, saggy, and wrinkled, thus making us look old. Topic: density. Why do firemen crawl in smoke-filled rooms? Hey, remember, the upper part of the room will be filled with smoke, so crawl while you are going inside.
Ew, I won't. My legs will become dirty.
Why don't you listen? Look, you're not able to breathe properly as you have inhaled a lot of smoke. This happened because you did not care about the density of air.
Well, I know all about cavity, but what's this new thing called density?
Don't worry, I will explain. Density is the measure of mass present per unit volume. Lesser the density, lighter will be the object, and greater the density, heavier will be the object. So in this case, what is lighter, the air or the smoke?
Wait, let me think. I guess the answer is smoke?
Yes, you are absolutely correct. Smoke is lighter than air. As it is lighter, it rises up in the room and occupies the space at the top. Hey, where are you going? It is not over yet. The air being heavier than smoke tends to remain below. Hence, if we crawl, we will get sufficient oxygen to breathe and we can safely come out of the room without being suffocated.